Was it high, low? It was medium, low? Oh man, I wasn't prepared for it. I just came in, but it is, it's the drips. And then there's these weird sounds to cover it up. It's like, and then it probably opens this door to, I don't know. Maybe we'll get a sword. Moonlight Greatsword. I don't want to do this because I was excited. I saw other stuff. Just a second. Hey, microphone's on. No, I don't. Sweep around with your quick mop if you dare. That laundry, just outside the hallway? Yeah. Yes, that is my laundry. It is clean. Okay, no, you can leave it upstairs. So, where was I? Let me see here. Oh, the forest! I was going to the treehouse, maybe? I know that part I really wanted to do. I discovered an alternate path on the green panels. I played a little bit offline. I see all the time I've been playing, at least 2.5, maybe 3 hours was off camera. Because I was just canoodling around. But that is playing the game. And I should have had my canoodling. Even my canoodling should have been on record for my aha moments. Of which there have been some ahas. Not a million. But a couple. There's a puzzle in there. There's a puzzle in there. Even if there isn't, there better be. That makes sense? Damn right it doesn't. Canoodling. Where am I going? Wait. This is the shaded woods. Oh, I didn't need to come out here. And I found more stuff over by the village. Over by the village. There's more stuff. It was the last of what I saw in... in the symmetry area. I think that was Stick Drift. It was the last of what I saw in the symmetry area. Gave me a clue to do something in the village. Which I did the first puzzle just because it was pretty easy. Here? Here? Where is it? This one. Multiple exits. It can go that way, which leads to nothing. Or it can go there, which will lead down those stairs. And give us that loop-diddy-loop to the spot that we couldn't get before. That I was all like, ah, how do I do it now? How? I figured out how. I did. You see this? See this puzzle? Uh-huh. It's this puzzle. It will lead me over there. Oh, yeah? Because of the color green that you really like. Because it's super cool. That's right, flavors. How the fudge pickled cracker sauce am I gonna do this? So he should be like sort of standing up over on this side. Can't do it this way. No, that won't let me. They just spin me. Yeah, okay. So it goes over here. And then if that one goes right, that would be that way. And then it goes up, over, then it goes under a leg, and over here, and over here. Goes like that. It was not that easy, was it? Neat. Like this. Audio logs. Give me audio, audio logs, and secret puzzles. Clip. Open. Why aren't you open? Isn't it giving me the first panel? What have I done wrong? Please? Can I just keep walking? Hello? Hello? Okay. Oh, all right. Hang on. Let me just back this way here. I'm not seeing anything in there. Come around this way and I don't see anything of value in there, just this broken bridge piece. No nearby puzzle. Well, there goes all that excitement. Is there another one with a multiple exit that I missed? What the shit on a cracker biscuits? What? Well, it's making me think differently. This way? Oh. Well, they meet one another. This one was like this. No, no, come on, you. Get there, you go. This one was like this. Okay. Will it work if I do that? It does. See it from here. I think it wants me at that second panel to make a right turn. What's this one? One, two, three, four. Fourth panel heading toward the exit. This one. I don't think it goes to that one. Well, there's another multi-exit. Okay. Which way? That way. What? You can though. Thank you. Please tell me. Oh, that is it. Congratulations, Sauce. Think I'm about to get me a trophy. Hopefully, they've got this as the screenshot. So I think, like, you know when you get a good idea and the light bulb goes above your head?
Yeah.
The light bulb above my head that has not been there for a while. Okay, well, it wasn't what I thought it was when I started the video, but it was still, it worked. If I want to get to this exit now, I gotta mishmash some stuff around. Well, hey, wait a minute. I wanted to go that way to get to that burnt treehouse thing. Drop the bike. Victory. That's a victory. This is supposed to be a shortcut, goddammit. Look at this one, a mix of all three to make six, and then a 2, 2, and 2, all separated. It's making me think of the one at the village. Oh wait, I forgot to look and see. Where's the laser? Barely see it. There it is. Jeez. Is that all of them except the village? for this? That's not the pond. I was looking for the pond with the tea lights, the candles, and the inside the paper thingies, luminaries. I don't know what they're called, man. There we go. See, this one here is not lit, but the others are. So yeah, I did the castle, did all that. I am on my way to the village. That is just the very last one. I was working on these. But these over here actually light stuff up. So I thought I'd start there. I did. Where'd it go? There it is. This one. It's kind of tough, but it's the palm trees. Just gotta squeeze them palm trees in there. Next up is this one. And this one has some shadow to it. Where does it start? Starts at the bottom. Goes up to right one. Goes up to right two. Up to right one. Maybe if I see it as steps, double steps upright, so that goes one step, and then it goes down little baby steps and over two, up one little baby steps. See if I can remember how that looks. Up two, over like that. I'm supposed to come up here and do little baby steps. There's not enough room for all of that. Oh, so there's only a 4x4 puzzle. So... let's shrink that down to like... up one over one? What am I looking at? Hang on. Can I just do it like this? Oh no, I can't see the exit. What was that? Did I go under? I think I did. I think I went up, over, under. Up, over, under. It goes down one, over one, up two. That's down one, over one, up two. Tell. Where was I? Shit, now I'm all kinds of lost. Where is it? Starts here. Went over to here. That's where I'm gonna stop. there. It starts here. Down two steps. Up two steps. Two, 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 loop. This? Up, over, under. Goes over two before it makes the steps up. This. Hey! Wow, it was the wire itself. Neato. Okay. What? I've never seen. Oh. Just one red apple, huh? And there are four branches. I stand here, it's the top branch. It is the 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6th. 6 out of 8. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. Shaboogans. Just stay out of the shadows, I guess. Oh, it's a multi-tap. Looks like it claims to be, but it can't be. No, it can be. Green goes right. There's one for the bottom left and one for the top left. But what are their solutions? Maybe top left is stay in the shadows? Maybe I can only do it from upstairs. Aha! How do I get up here? Aha! There's the other one. Well, there's at least one other one. Okay, hang on. Where are we going? Green. When? Where? What? Down here? Green? A loop? Oh, the windmill. The well? Mr. Green, go. Went in here. Maybe you have to do all three? Okay, let's go upstairs. We did green. Let's do whatever this one is. Can't see it from there. Well, it does go all the way up. Oh, okay, yeah, it loops around, goes up, and it comes through there. I hope that's right out the side there. Can I? Oh. Come on. No exit? That's an exit. No. Exit. Give me the. There we go. What are we missing here? There's an exit there at the left. Is there another place to start the puzzle? Let me go back downstairs. Here. There is. You can start at the top right up here. Okay. Where was I? Here? The orange. Okay. Now we need to find the solution for the top left. We had avoid the shadows. We had use the sunlight. I suppose we could be in and out of the sun. That doesn't feel right. this puzzle. Interesting puzzle. Do they want me to solve it from across the street? Possibly. Shadow be an assistant. I don't know the third solutions to the puzzles. Can I do it from the side? No. Further back? Downstairs. Once again. No. Final bit is in the shadow. So I feel like I can start in the shadows. Now stay out of the shadow. Forced to go back into the shadow. But I feel like that starts here. No. Unless it's like out of the shadow. Into the shadow. Stay out of the shadows. Get into the shadows. Nope. Tree is moving. rid of this tree. Where's this tree? It's this one. We got three primary branches. Far left has two. One in the middle's got two. They both meet. Both meet down in the same one here. And we have this one with a little triplets thing going on. Yeah, that's definitely them there. A, B, and C. What if they were trying to convince me to do the green one from down here, or from up here? It did, it worked. Maybe they are telling me to do the shadow one from down here. From up here. Wait a minute. Did I already do that? I think I may have. Shadow or not. That looks like it's out of shadow. Yeah, 'cause I can't actually see the lines of the puzzle right here. Do I cover the whole thing now? No. Looks like it'll go straight up and to the left. From right here. Am I in shadow? Looks like it's all in shadow. But it's still not what they want. Can't move the tree. I can't really tell if it is making a path. Because it's telling me. Like, go through here. I can't even see what I'm doing. No, because I'm thinking about this one, but it's at an angle. I wouldn't be at an angle. Hot diggity jams. I really don't know what's the next solution for this puzzle. did that starting here in the outside of the shadow, or in the shadow, coming out, going back in. Nothing. Go all the way around. In and out of the shadows. Making our own path. Nothing. Of course. Of course he's a horse. Of course, of course. Through there. Oh, hello. That would say I'd start like at the bottom right or something. Can I go over one? No, that's the match. How do I do that? I can't. Can I start at the? Oh, it looked like I could start like maybe here. Wait. You can start in the middle. That's what it's telling me to do. We got enough time before the camera runs out. Come on, come on. Okay, so we start in the middle. Make it counterclockwise. Go up to the wall, and make a loop-de-loop. Can I remember all of that? Start in the middle, make a loop-de-loop. Oh boy. To the wall. No, I can't remember. Mine's already a blank. Oh, okay. Go almost full circle. We have to go out to the wall. That up to the ceiling. I think it's supposed to be two. Yeah. That. And before the clock had run out, we opened up the thing that's gonna do a thing. It's oh. I can't see it from here, can I? I don't think I can see it from the ground either. I think this has to be done from across the street. Wait. To get to there, we gotta go from here. To get to here. The way up. There's a way down. It'll let us down and then go back up. Okay, so we'll be able to get there once we get up here. But how do we get up here? What? An underground tunnel, perhaps? No? What? Okay, what? Who was I again? Over here. Show me from down here. It's not showing me. It's saying I have to be up here and get over there. But I can't do that. Getting up here. What's gotta be done through this guy here? This is just an exit door from doing this puzzle, which was don't walk in the grass. Don't walk in the grass, which was a big puzzle. Hang on. I do walk in the grass. What are you guys letting me go upstairs, downstairs? Huh? Was there a missing puzzle in here I didn't see? I got nothing. I don't know how we get up there to do those things. Which will do that. Looks to be a tree. That tree. Maybe that is the puzzle. Looks like it kind of makes a triangular thing over a thing. There's so many exits. No. Up? Why won't it go up? There we go. That look like the solution, or a solution to the many possibles. It stops here. That went by itself. I did this though. And it didn't work. So many different possible exits. That looks like it goes up and over and then down to like bottom center. There is no bottom center. So it would be off center to maybe the left. stop. Didn't stop. This is weird. It stops sometimes. Didn't stop. Okay. I definitely don't understand this one yet. Is it the tree behind it? Can I go up on that peak? No? Something going on with the fade in, fade out over there. Yeah, I certainly do not know. Back to this board. No, I didn't encapsulate it because I was like, I could do this one, but I can't. I can do this one, but that doesn't matter. And that is the same shape as the other one. That one. Is that too many? T plus two. Okay, that might actually work. Hey. Rotate them. But I still need to capture both of them. Sheer. Need to capture two threes.